have new details tonight about the death of one kayaker who capsized on Saturday. The names have been released of both people involved in the deadly accident. 61-year-old Timothy Chacon of Des Moines was pronounced dead at the hospital, and 56-year-old Kevin Beatty of Tracy was treated for injuries and released from the hospital. The two kayakers capsized in the area of Red Rock Dam near South Tailwater. They were pulled from the Des Moines River just below the dam.